People will call it Itumanjaro. That's a nice name. A nice name to identify the place. And behind me, you can see there, that's Cross River and that's Inyong River. And the two meet here. And you can see this semi-circular place there. That's the island that marks the confluence. And down there, there's an ancient slave market that told you where the colonials did their business. The most amazing thing that I have seen here, the prof has just identified a Marshall Eagle. We never knew the Marshall Eagles could be found this far. That's the most widely occurring eagle in Nigeria that we use as one of our totems, the Karigafa. And down this place is a pristine salt water of marine water, fresh water forest. And quite a lot of things can be found here. You can't have this history of the history of this place complete without mentioning a name, Mary Slessor. That is the woman that is world famous for stopping the killing of twins. So next time you are in Akwa Ibom, make sure you come here. It's the highest point and it brings together two of the greatest rivers in Nigerian history, the Cross River and the Enyong River.
Very beautiful and delightful place to be, because the view you find here, it's incredible.
And then all around you, at different hours of the day, you see birds upon birds upon birds. Behind us there, where the Mary Slessor Joint Hospital, as it used to be called, now Mary Slessor General Hospital, stands there. And as a child in the 70s, we would trek from Bagatai, the present local government headquarters, we trek all the way through the bushes to this place to receive injections. And when you come around, one thing that makes you to get better is not just the injection, but the fear of having to trek all the way back to get another injection. So, apart from some grown-up boys who were excited to come and see beautiful nurses, they wish to come back. But for small boys like us, we didn't know the value of that at the leper colony. And that's where I saw my first caterpillar with my eyes, because there was a rice farm and the biggest fish farm in the whole of southern Nigeria. is located here. It's like many football fields, open and with boats inside. The white men and colonial masters were farming all the fishes they needed there. And today, nobody has been able to manage that place to fruition. It's a sport fishing ground for ecotourists and people who love sport fishing. It could be rehabilitated, it's still there intact.